Elke dag vers aan de laagste marktprijs.
Elke dag vers aan de laagste marktprijs. Dat kunnen we garanderen door met zo weinig mogelijk tussenpartijen samen te werken. Hierdoor kunnen onze leveranciers onscherpe prijzen aanbieden en wij op onze beurt aan jullie.
I can't believe there's a beach this close to Playtime Co.
Oh, it's going to be so nice to finally have a vacation with just the two of us, away from Junior. Are you sure Bobby is going to be okay babysitting?
Wait, it's a nap. Don't touch those.
I'm sure she's fine. After you. This sure is the life.
Oh, it's like the honeymoon we never had.
Why, hello there. Small world, huh?
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm Cadnap's ex.
Friend. Ex-friend, she means.
Why don't you join us, Mrs.?
It's Miss, actually. Though, hopefully not for long. You look great in those swim trunks, by the way.
Oh, doesn't he?
Honey, do you think we should check in on Bobby and Junior? Make sure our baby's safe and sound?
Baby? You have a baby?
Oh, good idea. I'll give them a call while you two catch up. Oh, bet they're doing fine, though. I'll be back in a bit.
Wait, don't leave me!
So, you two have a kid together, huh?
Yes, we do. A beautiful baby boy for our beautiful marriage. You want to see a picture? That's me, Mrs. Catnap, and Junior. My perfect family. And you better stay away from it. I don't know what you're trying to pull here, but it's over between us. So, beat it!
Oh, Catnap, you frisky little feline. If you think I'd give up that easily, you really don't know me at all.
Oh, I'm back. No one was answering the phone for some reason, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Sweetie, do you mind getting us more drinks?
Yeah, Catnap. It will be nice to have some private girl time with...
Oh.